Let's see who comes to top four. Judge, in three.